this PE is your exit pressure and this is your atmospheric pressure. And I am saying that equate this momentum thrust plus pressure thrust with this total thrust. And I am just imagining that this total thrust is being produced by pure speed, pure velocity. That is imaginary. So of course we can find out the CJ value. So how to find out CJ value? That thus just divide this equation by this m dot. Find out CJ value. That's all. So we can find out CJ. CJ will look like CJ is equal to, I can write CE plus PE minus PA by m dot into this extra, this exit area here. One thing what we have to make note here. So we have to note that this your PE equal to PA. This is known as some special case. P is equal to PA. The, if you have P is equal to PA, then your CJ will be equal to C exit. This case is known as optimal expansion. Optimal expansion. In case of optimal expansion, your thrust will be maximum. When I will be explaining aircraft propulsion, there I will explain. We have three types of expansions: under expansion, over expansion, optimal expansion. So this is one of them.